The year was 1900, just worth remembering. The men who lived through 55 days at Peking. 'Twas called a Boxer Insurrection, a bloody Oriental War. Against all nations of the diplomatic corps. The flags of France and Britain, how they fluttered in the breeze. The Italian and the Russian, and the flag of the Japanese. Then came the sound of bugles, the rolling drums of doom. And the streets of Peking were as empty as a tomb. They attacked with shot and shell, and they came in blood-red blouses, screaming cha-chow as they fell. The drums had long and muffled, the bugles ceased to ring, but through the ages, you can hear them echoing. Boom, 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 boom